afternoon baseball here on the show. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the San Francisco Giants and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Striding in, Wilmer Flores. He will lead this one off today. Fly ball to straightaway left. Base hit, and that's their first of the new campaign. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Batting second, the center fielder, number six, Stephen Douglas.
Into the box now, Stephen Duggar. And there's a line drive, base hit to left field. Now the throw comes quickly into the third baseman, so they're at the corners now to begin the inning.
Batting third, the right fielder, number eight, Hunter Pence.
In now, Hunter Pence. This is line to left. And this is going to wind up as extra bases, as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second.
Batting fourth, the left fielder, number five, Mike Yastrzemski.
To the plate now, Mike Yastrzemski. A little too much bite on the breaking ball that time, as it's well off the outside. All even now, 2-2. Popped into the air, back behind second. McKinstry over to his right, one out. Next to bat for the Giants, Evan Longoria. And a great chance here for the Giants to add on in just the first inning. Kershaw now on 1-1. Line hard to the left side, but foul. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Duggar on third. Pence is over at second with one down in the inning. Pitch is popped up. McKinstry has to shade his eyes from the sun, but he stays with it for out number two. So two on with two away, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitting shortstop and San Francisco Bay Area native Brandon Crawford. The set and the 1-1. And they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
You know, this isn't a ballpark that yields a lot of runs, so when you've got a chance like this to put some early runs on the board, it becomes really important to do so.
Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Stepping up now, Justin Turner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. One and two now, as that one's fouled off. And the pitch. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Here's Corey Seager. Career head-to-head meetings with Johnny Cueto. He brings a .353 batting line. And of those hits, three of them were of the home run variety. One and two now. And the pitch.
Nope, that's down.
One out, nobody on. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Back goes Yastrzemski. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Here's Mookie Betts. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. hangs on them a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. And off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to dead center field. At the plate, Cody Bellinger tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Full count to Bellinger, three balls, two strikes. To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back home runs. Standing in now, Max Muncy. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he fouls this one off. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. Here's Buster Posey now. He'll get us started in the top of the second. The 1-1. It's the outside corner for the second strike. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. On deck, the left-handed hitting Brandon Belt. And it's fouled away. 3-2 pitch. Full count still. The next 3-2. Takes this the other way to right. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So a good start to the inning for the Giants. Leadoff hitters aboard.
Batting it, the first baseman, number 9, Brandon Bell.
Stepping in now, Brandon Belt. 2-2. Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home is swung on and missed. He got him. So one gone in the inning here with a runner at first. And that'll bring up the pitcher, Johnny Cueto. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. There's one, and the relay won't nearly be in time as he's there easily. So in now for San Francisco, Wilmer Flores. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, give me a repeat performance of that last double. With a man on first right now, let him run and get you a ribby.
Fouled off. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full. 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And this pitch misses for ball four. So that's going to move a runner into scoring position now with two away.
Even Duggar.
One and one. Here it is.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
The set and the 2-1. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Giving chase is Bellinger. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Next for the Dodgers, Jock Peterson. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one.
Hey, you guys know me. Hitting's a process of elimination, and I'm eliminating the changeup this next pitch. I'm on everything else.
Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. He'll throw down to first, one away. Next up for Los Angeles, Will Smith. The 3-1 pitch. It was swung on and missed, a full count now. A bouncer up the middle. And the throw here is going to get him at first. Excellent range there at short, and there are two away now. Ready now, Zach McKinstry will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And it's two balls and two strikes now. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And he will get in there with his first big league hit, a double.
Batting nine, the pitcher, right peg, Kershaw.
Into the box, Clayton Kershaw. Dodgers pitcher trying to deal with a 1-2 count at the plate. Fly ball to straightaway left. Back goes Yastrzemski. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence. An RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Hey, after the double at his first at bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed, 2-2. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home is in there. A called strike three. Now the Giants' number four batter, Mike Yastrzemski. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Bellinger's under it, two down. In is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Longoria.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Pulls this one in the air out to left. And Mookie will make the play, and that retires the side. So it's back to the top of the order now, and digging in at the plate will be Justin Turner. Now the 1-1 pitch is a changeup that's looked at for a ball. Turner in front at three balls and a strike.
They know the threat this guy possesses at the plate. I know it's 3-1 in this situation right here, but I can't imagine anything comes over the heart of the plate.
And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third. A 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Good thing he didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit that on the ground. It could be a double play ball.
Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts, and he's off to a hot start in this one. Homered his first time around.
in the last at-bat, Matty V, that was a changeup he hit to straightaway center field. This guy looks to hit the ball right through the middle of the diamond. And if you elevate the ball like he did on that last one and get that ball up in the zone, he could take you out of the ballpark.
Well, next will be the Dodgers cleanup hitter, Cody Bellinger.
Yeah, this last at bat, he hit a changeup out for a home run. So it'll be interesting this AB to see if they give him a steady diet of fastballs.
Liner toward right center. That gets down, and the inning continues. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. At the plate now, Max Muncy. So a full count now. Jock Peterson would be next. Ground ball sent back up the middle. There is Crawford. And the throw pulls him off the base, and the inning's going to continue. So next to bat will be the left-handed hitting Jock Peterson. A ball and two strikes. This won't get by the shortstop as he's there to take it in for the third out. Settling in now, Brandon Crawford. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2. Two balls and two strikes to Crawford.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Brandon Crawford is retired to kick off the inning. Fouled away. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
The first baseman, number 9, Brandon Bell.
Into the box now, Brandon Belt lifted down the line and left. Bats on the run. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. And now the Giants pitcher, Johnny Cueto, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. One run, five hits, and one error in the ballgame for San Francisco. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. So striding forward now, Will Smith. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. And it's 1-2.
Count is 1-2.
2-2 to the Dodgers catcher. 2-2. Three and two now.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through it, but it just ended up taking off on him.
And that misses for ball four. It's a leadoff walk that starts at the bottom of the fourth. Riding in once again, Zach McKinstry. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate.
and he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Like that.
And they'll try to stay out of the double play here as he lays this one down. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Now back to the top of the Dodgers order. Digging in, Justin Turner. It was a walk in his last trip. The set and the 2-1. Below the zone, a swing and a miss. Heading out towards shallow right. Pence on the run. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. He pulls into second safely as a run will score on the play as well.
Up next to Corey.
In now, Corey Seager. Lined into right, a base hit. Turner rounds the corner and is headed home. Now it's cut off. The throw to the plate is in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun him down. So now to the plate, Wilmer Flores. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gone to lead off the inning. To the plate now, Steven Duggar. A ball and two strikes now. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Digging in, Hunter Pence. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play. Hey, no shame in that. Your eyes light up when that heater comes above the belt. That's so tough to lay off of.
And Pence swings and misses there for strike three, and he's out number two. 1-1.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2.
He's going to be thinking about that pitch all night if he doesn't have a big game right here. Pulled his front shoulder and everything went with it.
In there, a base hit.
The batter, the third baseman, Evan Longoria.
Stepping in now, Evan Longoria. And treading carefully with Longoria here. It's 3-1 now. Hit hard to short. He's got it. Throw on to Muncy. Gets him. And with that, they'll end the inning. Plate, Mookie Betts. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Here's the 1-1. And here's one that's taken for a ball. It's now 2-1 to the Dodger left fielder. Line towards center field. Duggar has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out. Digging in, Cody Bellinger. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. The 1-1. On the ground and right at the shifted infielders. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. At the plate now, Max Muncy. Grounded up the first baseline. And this is past Belt on down the line. A fair ball. The relay, but he'll be in there with a double.
Now batting, the center fielder.
Peterson.
And it looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first, so the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk, and the force play is now in order. Now the 1-1 pitch.
One ball, two strikes, count. Come on, go, go.
Great game plan so far by this offense. They're not chasing any of those breaking balls out of the zone.
And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with two away now.
The second baseman. Head free.
He's set. The 2-2. And he strikes him out. So a missed opportunity at the plate as he strands three runners and the side is retired. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Down by a run, your guy needs to get on any way he can. His mentality has to be to shrink this strike zone to like the size of a soup can. No reason to swing at a pitcher's pitch.
Count full, three balls and two strikes. Line toward center field. And that'll get down a leadoff single for Crawford. So the leadoff man's aboard in their half of the sixth inning. At the plate, Buster Posey. Changeup. Good pitch there. 1-2. Now a ball lined to the left side. But this is a foul ball. Grounded weakly down the line toward third. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Kershaw delivers a 2-2, and he fouls this one off. Both teams with eight hits in this one. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2.
These last two guys are making him work quite a bit out there. Both have been long at bats, and all in all, he's had to make 13 throws just to them so far.
The next 3-2. Swing and a ball hit foul as this will find the seats in right.
I know the fans love the souvenirs, but the battle between the pitcher and batter right here is what makes the game great.
The next 3-2. And that'll miss for ball four as this one gets away. Ross Stripling comes on now in an awfully difficult situation as there are two on here with nobody out. Brandon Belt will be his first test out of the bullpen, and it'll be a tough test indeed as he'll face him with two on and nobody out here. The 1-1 is a fastball in off the plate for a ball.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
To 2-2 now. Here's a breaking ball, but it doesn't quite find the strike zone.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here. So whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
And it's fouled away. The next 3-2, and he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Donovan Solano will get a chance to really deliver off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with the bases loaded and nobody out. Fly ball right down the line in left, and they can't run it down. In his career, Solano is slugging a little under the 400 mark, so the chances of his connecting with the ball right here aren't particularly good. Now a swing and a fly ball. Right fielder is on the run, and no one will track it down. Needs a punch out here. Can he get it? Not on that one, as it's fouled away and the count holds at 1-2. Skied into very shallow right. Bellinger's under it. And that's the first out of the inning. And they will not try anything here, so the bases remain loaded with one away. So stepping in, Wilmer Flores, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Now the 1-1 pitch. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. The second for one, but one's all they were ever going to get, and the inning will continue. Stepping into the box, Steven Duggar, and their runners at the corners now. Ready with the 2-1. In the dirt and blocked behind the plate. So he'll keep those runners where they are, but the count moves to 3-1. 3-1, here it is. Hit on the ground to short. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Sam Kumra enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 65.
Chris Taylor is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. Up high, 2-1 now. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball, 2-2. Here it comes. Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. And that one misses, so the leadoff man will head down to first on ball four to start the bottom of the sixth. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Justin Turner. It was an RBI double for him in his last turn to the plate. Fastball called strike, 1-2. Weak grounder back to the mound. To Crawford for one. Return throw is in time. And what do you know, they do get the double play. Now at the plate, Corey Seager. He singled his last time. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Hit weakly back to the mound. Throw in time and the side is retired. Blake Trinan is out from the bullpen now as he'll get the call here on opening day.
Number 49.
Seventh inning ready to roll. Digging in, Hunter Pence. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 1-2 pitch.
I got to count 2-2.
And he struck out again. That's the third time he's out on. on strikes in this one.
The left fielder, number five.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Mike Yastrzemski. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. The 2-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. So two away now in the San Francisco seventh. And standing in here, the veteran third baseman, Evan Longoria. One and one, here it comes. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Hit in the air down the right field line. And no one will track it down. Here now the 2-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him.
It's time for the traditional seventh inning.
Now to the plate, Mookie Betts. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. The 3-1. Swing and a ball hit to the left side, and this is going to wind up a souvenir. Popped him up. Flores has a play. Makes the play, one away. Cody Bellinger at the plate now, trying to keep it going. A perfect 3-for-3 thus far. 1-1. It's a fastball down below the knees. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Now a ball lined to the left side. But this will be a foul ball. Another try at 2-2. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he is in the second base with one away as the go-ahead run.
Now batting, the first baseman,
into the box, Max Muncy. Right on, but this is foul down toward the box at third. To first. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. Only play will be to the pitcher covering, and the runner will advance to third now. Stepping up to the plate, Jock Peterson. Runner in scoring position with Sugan.
Peterson.
Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone. Looking at his career totals, Peterson comes into action carrying a slugging line above 470. Obviously a potent hitter looking to do some damage right here.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Pence to the track. But he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. He's in at second safely as a run is also in, and with it, they take the lead.
Will Smith.
Into the box now, Will Smith. And this misses here for ball four. Just the second walk he's issued here into his seventh inning of work. Danny Jimenez is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. Zach McKinstry will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and two away. Into center field, and that's going to get down for a base hit. Peterson is on his way home. He will score, and they now lead by two. Matt Beatty will start to loosen up in the on-deck circle as he'll bat with two on and two out here. Two down, runners at first and second. In the dirt here. Good work there to prevent any advance. It's 1-2. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Posey's got it. And that ends the inning. Pedro Baez is out from the bullpen now as he'll get the call here on opening day.
Number 52, Pedro.
New inning set to get underway. Digging in and looking for more, Brandon Crawford. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Going back is Bellinger. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
The catch, number 28.
So now to the plate, Buster Posey, grounded down the third baseline, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. From the belt, the pitch. And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try it again at 1-2. Baez was known as a short relief specialist, a guy who came in, got one or two big outs, but with the new pace of play rules, they're forcing a change for this right-hander. Two balls and two strikes to the Giants catcher. The 2-2 fouled off. Three runs, nine hits, and one error in the ballgame for San Francisco. Popped him up. Muncy has room in foul territory. One away. Now at the plate, Brandon Belt. It was a walk in his last trip.
Brandon Belt.
Ready with the 1-1. Baez has a good reputation for preventing the long ball. One swing can change the complexion of the ball game when you're coming in late, but he rarely lets that happen. Part of what makes him as effective as he is. The 2-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Alex Dickerson will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Number 12.
Two out here and a runner at second. Fouled away. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Tyler Rogers is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season.
Tyler
coming to the plate now, Justin Turner. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now a swing and he just fouls this one away. Here now the 2-2. Hit pretty well out toward right center field. Hence giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Into the box now, Corey Seager. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Duggar giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out. Coming to the plate now, Mookie Betts. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Flare out to left center. Duggar coming in. He can't get there as it falls in. In now, Cody Bellinger. Line to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Stepping in now, Max Muncy, drilled on the ground to short. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Kenley Jansen comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. And now back to the leadoff spot in the Giants lineup. Stepping forward, Wilmer Flores. He reached on a fielder's choice previously.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
Slider misses, and he's in danger of losing him here, 3-1.
Yeah, well, down two, you better believe they'd gladly take a leadoff walk right here. Anything to get a base runner on and get that tying run to the plate.
And this pitch misses here. It's ball four, and they've got a leadoff base runner aboard to start the ninth.
That's better fielder, number two.
And that'll bring up Steven Duggar, leadoff man on base, and we'll see what they have in mind strategy-wise here. 1-1. Is laid off for ball two. Nobody out, runner on first. His eyes lit up on that one above the zone, but he comes up empty. That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now, 3-2.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Popped up. Turner battles the sun a bit, but has it for out number one. Striding into the box, Hunter Pence. He went down on strikes last time up. Runners on first with one down. Good pitch there on the inside. Black called the strike. And he'll strike out here yet again, as it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. Now at the plate, Mike Yastrzemski. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. The 1-1 home. And that one got a piece of him. Mauricio Dubon will come on now and pinch run here.
Now batter, the third baseman, Evan
Longoria. In now, Evan Longoria. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Two balls and a strike. Here it is. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And that two-run lead could be in real jeopardy. It's extra bases. Yastrzemski is digging for home. He comes across to score, and the Giants have tied it. It's now 5-5.
The batter, number 35, shortstop Brandon Crawford.
To the plate now, Brandon Crawford. Now a swing and a miss at a slider for a strike. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. Bellinger is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. Here's Jock Peterson now. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. In tight with the slider, 2-2. Goes after the sinker there as this is fouled away. And another foul ball. The 2-2 one more time.
You can certainly tell at-bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you've got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
And he fouls this one off. Out out in front as he rolls over it to second. Reined in. And that's out number one. Now at the plate, Will Smith. It was a walk in his last trip. And he lays off for a ball. 2-1. Too much tilt on that breaking ball as it misses low. Hit high and deep to right center. Duggar giving chase. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Tony Watson takes the ball, needing to get the final out of the ninth to send this one to extra innings. Digging in now, Zach McKinstry. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. One and one. Here it is. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Pence has a read on it. And no problem with that one as we are headed for extra innings. Dylan Floro takes the mound as he'll be the first man to pitch here in extra innings.
Now pitching and batting in the seventh.
All set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring up Buster Posey. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. The 1-1 home.
Number one.
He's looked at for ball number two.
This game for the Dodgers. Now Pepper, number 15.
And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. On, he pops it up. Seager into shallow left. He can't get to it. This one's down. Now time is called, and we'll have a pinch runner at first, and that'll be a wise decision as he's the potential go-ahead run. At the plate now, Brandon Belt. And he misses 2-1. Slow roller down the third baseline. And he'll smartly just ensure that this stays a foul ball. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Got him. And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Pablo Sandoval will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line. Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
Down the left field line and deep. And this will wind up a foul ball. Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. Smoke the other way, high and deep to left. Back goes Betts at the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Stepping in, Mauricio Dubon. There are two gone and the possible go-ahead run at first.
Dubon.
The 1-1 pitch.
Nope, this guy, ball two.
Heading out towards shallow right. Bellinger's under it. And that ends the inning. John DeGustave comes on to start the home 10th, and he's just hoping to get this one into the 11th inning. Standing in, Austin Barnes. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Here's the 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Two and two the count. And the pitch. Liner towards second. And this will find the seam into right field, and there's your possible winning run aboard on the leadoff single.
Now batting, the third baseman, Justin.
Into the box, Justin Turner, trying to get that go-ahead run to scoring position now as he puts this one down. To Crawford for one. Relay throw, but it'll be too late as he's well safe at first. Here's Corey Seager. He's got a chance to end this one and send these fans home happy if he can get a ball deep enough into the gap. Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Hit sharply toward the right side. And they will apply the tag between first and second. It's a double play, and just like that, the side is retired. Scott Alexander takes the mound to start the 11th inning.
Now pitching for the Dodgers. Number 75.
11th inning set to get underway. At the plate, Steven Duggar. He was retired after popping out in his last at-bat. Takes that one a little bit low. Three balls and a strike now.
Well, this is the matchup they wanted, bringing in the reliever, but falling behind 2-0 doesn't exactly help the situation very much.
And possibly an interesting development here. It's a leadoff walk to begin the frame in extra innings. Go-ahead runs aboard here at first with nobody out. Well, trying to check his swing there as this is hit to the left side. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it.
Now batting, left fielder, Mike.
At the plate, Mike Yastrzemski. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. It's three balls and a strike for the Giants left fielder.
Got a good spot to be in right now. Pitch has fallen behind in the count with a guy up that hits really well with runners in scoring position.
Line toward right center. And that is down for extra bases. Is that on a plate to go ahead run and maybe another? But it's offline. He scores. They've broken through to take the lead.
Up next to the Giants, the third baseman, Evan.
So now to the plate, Evan Longoria. This one's down to third, and he will make it back in there. He's safe at third. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away. Brandon Crawford digging in next. He's looking for his third hit of the ball game here. The 3-2 pitch, and there's ball four. So the bases are loaded, and we'll see how the infield decides to play it here. Joe Kelly was called upon to pitch, really needing that double play ball. Bases are loaded here with only one man out. Rob Brantley will be the first to meet him here, and he'll do so in an enviable situation indeed. Bases loaded and only one out now. Can't find the zone there as he lays off the breaking ball.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Now a chopper to first, might only get one. Scooped up to second for one. On to first, and talk about doing the job out of the bullpen. One batter, two outs, and the inning is over. Reyes Maranta gets the call from the pen, and they've saved him for the 11th as he'll try and take this one home.
Batting in the 7th.
Leading off the inning, Mookie Betts. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Now pitching and batting nine.
One.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
To 2-2 now.
Hey, this guy's got an 89 mile an hour changeup. There was a time when 89 was a pretty good fastball.
And this pitch is taken high and away to fill the count. It's 3-2.
To be honest with you, I'm a little bit more afraid of the guy on deck than the guy that's up right now. If I'm on the mound, I want this guy up right now. He's the guy that's got to beat me.
And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Bases are empty, one man out. And it's fouled away. And that is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. And they'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Eight. 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count, 3-2.
The Dodgers down to their final strike. Ball hit on the ground here for the first baseman, Belt. And he'll step on first for the out, and the ball game is over.
Well, they had to put in a couple of extra innings of work, but, hey, listen, a win is a win. And any win is good, especially on the road.
A one-run game, 6-5, the final today. Jondo Gustave claims the win out of the pen, his first. Reyes Maranta hammers down the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Giants, 6 runs on 13 hits. 1 error, they left 14 men on base. For the Dodgers, 5 runs on 14 hits. No errors, they left 13 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 27 minutes. Our paid attendance this afternoon, a sellout. 56,000. The Dodgers thank you for attending today's game. And as you leave Dodger Stadium, we remind you to please drive home safely.